The lecture today was focused in the response strategy for oil spill management, from detection to analyzation to recovery and safe disposal. So it was focused mainly into oil spill management as having a responsibility and accountability for oil spill management in Qatar. The conference is really good. It's an excellent, you know, coordination, cooperation among the oil companies, as been as always. And we're having the international expertise and some of very, very interesting document was presented. In terms of the exhibition part, is the matter of to share our experience and knowledge with our colleagues, in particularly Aramco, Bobco, OC. So we have different people coming to this organization from maritime, from safety, from environment, and then this is the excellent opportunity to coordinate among each other. And secondly, we are inviting the people, the supplier of equipment and latest technology in terms of oil spill recovery and all this. So this is to see the latest technology and to exchange the view and to find out the experience of other people in oil spill management.